Hi, it's Kiffin Lobates here, and this is video one in a series of videos commissioned by the Helsinki Blockchain Center. And the question I've been asked to consider today is, what is blockchain? And of course, being the person I am, I'm immediately going to question the question. Because if you answer the question, what is blockchain, you end up talking about technical matters and you end up with sentences like it's a distributed ledger maintained through a consensus system using proof of work or some other kind of consensus system and so on and so forth. And it gets really, really complicated very, very quickly. And the matter of the fact is that for 95% of people out there, and that number is actually growing, the question is not, what is blockchain? The question is, what is blockchain for? So to answer that very quickly, blockchain is a technological advance that allows for the decentralized and distributed ownership of digital assets. It's really as simple as that. We used to have a very clear concept of ownership when it comes to the physical world, namely that if I own something, I have control over it and you do not. In the digital world, ownership is a lot harder because it's very easy to duplicate digital entities and send them off to whoever you like. And so in order to ensure that digital assets are unique and clearly owned, we've traditionally turned to central authorities. We rely on a bank or a payment processor or a data controller to maintain a database and have absolute authority over it. And in some cases, we pay quite a high price for that. Now, the idea behind blockchain is that the ownership becomes decentralized. It goes back to the actual people who are meant to own the stuff rather than digital assets having to be held in custody, as it were. So that, I think, is the simplest answer. Blockchain is about instantiating a ledger that shows who owns what, and the ledger is maintained by the entire community, not just a central authority. So I hope that was clear, and I'll see you in the next video in this series soon. Bye for now.